as they move in. Last few being placed away. Race five, there's the light. We're set to go. Soda Crash, the late mail, box seven. Ready? They're set. Racing. Soda Crash out on terms. It's pushing hard. There's pace underneath. Danio's Bully along with Kenya Queen. Tornado Alley got really tight. Danio's Bully pushing hard. Danio's Bully, Tornado Alley, Soda Crash collecting. It's really on here. Then Kenya Queen, three away, Spring Cobra and Destiny Ferrari. They turn for home. Tornado Alley got to the front and got clear from Soda Crash collecting. It's Tornado Alley clear down the running though, and Tornado Alley goes on to win by three. Second Soda Crash, third collecting. Then came Kenya Queen. They were for played by Spring Cobra, Danio's Bully and Destiny Ferrari back at the tail end. The time here is around 25:07 after the running of race number five and number one, the winner. Too good here, Tornado Alley, Lisa Rasmussen, number one. Seven, Soda Crash second. It was a real battle in the early part of the race. Soda Crash running second for Vadim Roz, and third to eight collecting also for Vadim Roz. Numbers